I'm frequently asked, what are the mistakes that speakers make? One is thinking, oh, I can write 4 speeches. And many people come to me and say, help me write 4 speeches. I say, no. First of all, you write 1 really great speech because it takes time and effort for a masterpiece to appear. And then learn to adapt that core speech to different audiences. That in itself will expand your content.